division matchup. So two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the cutter. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Well, he misses with the left punch there. They're certainly getting after it early. And now he goes with the combination of punches to the head, potentially some concussive damage there.
I mean, absolutely concussive damage. Landing all those strikes to the head. He's very accurate, he's very fast, and he has a real confidence every time he throws his punches.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Good punch land.
Nice 1-2 there.
Big leg kick lands.
Down to 3 minutes now to go on the round. Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit.
You take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet.
McGregor's shot there is blocked. Oh, nice strike by McGregor.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by McGregor. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor.
Nice leg kick.
Both fighters throwing heat now.
Hey. Come on, buddy. Keep your hands up. Let's go. Hey.
Nice.
Under a minute now to go.
Nice leg kick land.
Oh, oh.
He didn't like that left hand.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, nice job to land the knee there by the taller fighter. And I think I just heard Daniel Cormier say, I wish I was a little bit taller. You're a baller, Lance. Well, he continues to find the openings tonight. Beautiful connection with the punch there.
Accuracy at its best.
Second round, straight ahead. All right, that horn signifies the end of the round. Let's take us through some replays, champ.
And the replays are going to be kicks. That's the story of this fight to this point. He is landing these kicks at will, just driving his shin into his opponent's legs, and it's really starting to slow him down.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Second round underway.
Powerful leg kick lands.
Oh, yeah, right here.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows. Liver kick.
Oh, that is a pinpoint left hand right there for McGregor.
It is his best strike, and it's because he knows.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. You can hear the thwack from here as he lands another leg kick. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Nice kick.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. He lands with the left.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Yeah, he fixed it all up.
trademark inside leg kick there by McGregor. Visibly limping here. Able to check the high kick. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by McGregor.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Punch is blocked.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
And he landed the right hand there. Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range though with it. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Using this length as effectively as he is here tonight, he might get a finish here in the not too distant future.
Big kick lands.
He blocks the punch. Oh, beautiful shot there with the hook. I'm not sure his opponent saw that one coming.
His opponent is taking straight punch and hooking right around the guard to land and land efficiently.
All right, so there's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner can adjust here moving forward.
I mean, they've got to be celebrating. They've got to be happy. Everything's working. But the other side has to be concerned. They have to figure something out, make some sort of adjustment to try to change the tide of this fight.
Third round underway.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it.
Ooh, head kick lands. Hurt.
Lands a strike there. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight. Look at him drive his shin into the best body with that body kick.
McGregor's got a bruise now starting to appear on the right side of his body. Good defense to block the strike coming back. To the leg kick now, and it's there. Nice job by McGregor. Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round. Blocks the shot.
I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more. His leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage. Whoa!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
And now he lands a combination.
That one landed clean.
Just out of range with that strike. Conor McGregor gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent.
Nice punch lands over the top. He's throwing everything. Oh, he hurt him!
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Some nice back and forth action here.
Hey!
much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Whoa! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Whoa! Back to the feet.
He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Knee to the body. There, just eternally aggressive down the stretch, late in the fight, lands the huge shot cleanly, and clearly hurt his opponent very badly. He wanted to make sure the judges stayed out of this fight. Mission accomplished. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually.